Chris Penny.
One thing I like to do is take this rhythm and then start adding like some double kick stuff in there. So something like this.